And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from La Liga Profesional de Football. It's Racing, and they take on Sarmiento.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a diamond in midfield, which allows them to dominate the central area, but does leave them exposed out wide.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Spot on with that tackle. Well, just overdoing it. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Oh, at one point on its flight, it looked as though it might be going in.
Well, he wasn't afraid to have a go, was he? And you can see why. That was so close to being a great goal.
Lovely ball over the top. Poor pass under no real pressure. Can he find the right pass? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, terrific pass. Must take the lead here.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
One nil then. dangerous looking attack. An alert piece of defending. Well, very effective play in possession. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And players waiting in the centre. Well, that's a really good run. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Terrific block. Excellent vision. Beautifully disguised ball. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Will it be? There's still danger here. And problem solved for now. Possibilities in the centre, and he knows he must thump it away. High quality defending. Kuipers. It's a neat move. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Now can they counter clinically? Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Strong play here. Good technique displayed. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. The first half here comes to an end. And I think it's fair to say he's had happier days in front of goal, Stuart.
Well, I've been disappointed with his game so far. As those touches show us, he just hasn't been getting into the right sort of areas. That's got to improve if they're to get back into this one.
And so the match is under... Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, they could run onto it here.
Shows this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
So a level contest, 1-1. And a strong tackle. running with the ball confidently. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Now what can they do from here? Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. They've regained possession. Who can he pick out? Well, in the final analysis, his timing just wasn't there.
Well, it's always difficult to hit those perfectly, and unfortunately for him, he got that all wrong. Well, as you can see from those stats, they're just not creating enough. They need to play at a quicker tempo, get the ball into the danger area and get more players in the box. Make the opposition have to defend it.
Quite simply, they just need to get on the ball more than they have been. Options in the centre. Oh, a fine block. Making progress. And clears his lines. Good bit of pressing. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Still passing it around with authority. Timely intervention. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Chance to take the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And into the last 20 minutes. Plenty of options. And he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. This looks interesting. Just the challenge that was required. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. No possibilities in the centre. That's excellent defending following the cross. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And over it comes. But it wouldn't go in for him. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Might really be able to trouble them here. And he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, he obviously scored the winning goal, but it was his overall performance that impressed me most. He was on fire today,